So there's so much that we need to know yet about what's the impact of thrombosis in children with cancer. And I think adults have looked at this for more than 20 years now, but there's still a lot that we don't understand about what's the mechanisms that are interplay between thrombosis and cancer development and metastases and progression. So this specific project, we looked at whether developing a thrombosis during your cancer treatment, did that affect your survival and how you responded to anti-leukemia therapy. So it was kind of a mixed finding. I think it leaves like it leaves so much questions open, and we'll need to dig in this question a little bit further. But what we found is that having a thrombosis early during your chemotherapy treatment, this led to a reduced survival, but not through leukemia refractoriness. So there's other mechanism going on about this that we'll need to look into it a bit more.